writing on cinema. Now, the best film critic award, 1 lakh rupees cash prize and Swarna Kamal award. Critic is Deepak Duha. Now, the best book on cinema goes to Kishore Kumar, The Ultimate Biography by author Aniruddha Bhattacharya and Parthivdar. Publisher, HarperCollins Publisher. Thank you.
So I'll start with the from below, which is special mention. The jury had chosen two films. The first one is Biruwala, which to Padma Shri. It's an Assamese film, producer M.E. Barua Production Society, director M.E. Barua. Second one is Hagila, The Greater Agent Stoke. It is also an Assamese film, producer P.I. Entertainment, director Partha Sarthi Mohant. Now comes to main section, best script, Mono Noir. It's in Hindi and English, scriptwriter Kaushik Sarkar. Best narration, voiceover, goes to some, you know, it's one of the finest film I've ever seen in documentary section in India. Murmurs of the Jungle, it's a Marathi film. Narrator, Sumant Sinde. Best music direction, I think we all can predict. I mean, we have been hearing his music all around. Fursat, Leisure, in Hindi, music director Vishal Bhardwaj. Best editing, it's a very interesting short film, Madhyantara, Intermission. It's a Kannada language film. Editor Suresh Suresh Urs. Best sound design, Yaan, Vehicle. Hindi and Malawi language, sound designer Manas Chaudhary. Best cinematography, again, it's Mono No Aware. It's in Hindi and English. Cinematographer Siddharth Diwan. Best direction, which is another beautiful film we saw. It's a Bengali Hindi English, From the Shadow, director Mariam Chandy Menacheri. Sorry if I'm pronouncing wrong. So Mariam Chandy. Best short film up to 30 minutes. Again, the pronunciation is difficult. It's a Ohomia name. Unyota. So that's X-U-N-Y-O-T-A. I mean, we call it Sunyota. It's Sunyota actually, but they pronounce like that. It's producer H.N. Production, director Nabapan Deka. Best animation film, A Coconut Tree. It's a silent film. Producer JB Productions, director and animator Josie Benedict. Sorry, I hope you can hear it clearly. If not, you can ask me again, please. Best non-feature film promoting social and environmental values. I think this was one film which, you know, we all had tears when the film got over. You know, there were unsung heroes who are doing such wonderful work to save the planet. So the film name is On the Brink, Season 2, Gharial. It's in English language. Producer, the Gaya People. Director, Akansha Shoot Singh. Best documentary, like I said, something really incredible we saw, which has pushed all the boundaries how they have treated the film. Best documentary, Murmurs of the Jungle, Marathi. Producer, director, Sahil Vaidya. Best arts and culture film, it's shared by two different films. First one is, I think the award is also shared with both of them, certificate also. So first one is Ranga Vivoga, Temple Dance Traditions in Karnataka, okay. Producer Puranik Productions, director Sunil Narasimhachar Puranik. And second one is Varsha Legacy, it's a Marathi film. Producer and director Sachin Balasaheb Suryavansi. Best biographical historical reconstruction and compilation film goes to Anakhi Ek Mahenjo-Daro. It's a Marathi film. Producer De Goan Studio. Ashok Rane Productions, director Ashok Rane. It's quite an eye-opening film to see the meal cultures in Mumbai. So now the best debut director, which is best debut film of a director, goes to again Madhyantara, Kannada film, director Basti Dinesh Shenoy. Best non-feature film, which is the top award here, all formats of non-feature films, documentary, shorts, animation, which is eligible for this category. So the best film we choose is goes to Aina Mirror, producer Te Films, director Siddhant Sarin. So that's all in non-feature category. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir. I would now request Shri Rahul sir to kindly announce the awards for the feature film section.
Before announcing the awards, I would like to introduce you to the jury who has worked very, very hard, and they deserve a lot of applause for what they've done. So if they can just stand up when I go through the names. Shri Romi Methi, just stand up a minute. Mr. Dilip Kumar Pandya, Mr. P. Sukumar, Dr. Anurag Singh, Shri Yatindra Mishra, Shri Subhajit Mitra, Shri Beep Shivanand, Anmol Bhave, Rajesh Tatriva. Okay, now coming to the awards. Whose name? Sir, why have they left your name out? Somebody doesn't like you, I think. Mr. R.V. Uday Kumar. Sorry, my fault. My fault, sir. It's not that I forgot you. I could not forget you, because you all had a very, very big hand in us coming to this. I'm really sorry about this, sir. And I'd also like to thank the Joint Secretary, Vrinda, for putting us in this competition to really judge the films, and for all the help extended. And by the director, Indrani Bose, for really helping us. Okay, let's come to the awards. I'm starting with the special mention. There are two special mention awards. First special mention is given to the film Gulmohar, specifically the actor Manoj Bajpayee. Manoj has had a long, long career and has done tremendous work, and he deserves this kind of honor, which I think we've done. The second special mention is for Kadikan, Malayalam music director Sanjay Salil Chaudhary, the son of the eminent music director Salil Chaudhary. Then we come into the regional languages. There is the best Tiva film. The Tiva film is called Sikasal, If Only Trees Could Talk, which is directed by Bobby Sharma Baru. The best Telugu film of the year is Kartike 2, producer Abhish Agarwal and director Chandu Mondetti. The best Tamil film is Pony Selvan Part 1, producer Madras Talkies, director Maniratnam. The best Punjabi film is Bagi Diti, The Daughter of a Rebel, producers G-Next Media Private Limited, and the director is Mukesh Gautam. The best Odia film is Daman, producer JP Motion Pictures, and directors Vishal Maurya and Devika Prasad. The best Malayalam film is Saudi Velakka, which is Saudi Baby Coconut CC225209. That's the name. Producers Urvashi theaters and directors Tarun Murthy. The best Marathi film goes to Valvi, The Termite. Producer is Maya Sabha Karmanik Manduli, director Paresh Mukashi. The best Kannada film goes to KGF Chapter 2. Producers Homale Films, directors Prashant Neel. The best Hindi film goes to Gulmohar. Producer is Star India Private Limited and director is Rahul Chital. Best Bengali film goes to Kaberi Antardhan. Producer is Surinder Films and the director is Kaushik Ganguly. Best Assami film is Emuthi Puthi, which is a very fishy Finnish trip, produced by Metronomal Motion Pictures and directed by Kunandi Mahanta. The Best Action Direction Award, which is also called Stunt Choreography, is KGF Chapter 2. The stunt choreographer is Han Barib. I'm sorry, I may be pronouncing some names wrong, but then the best choreography is for a Tamil film, Thichuthi Balam, choreographer Jani Master and Satish Krishnan. Best lyrics goes to a Haryanvi film called Fauja. The lyricist is Naushad Sadar Khan. And I also would like to mention that as far as national integration goes, this is a true example of that, where we have a patriotic film directed by a Haryanvi or an Indian, and lyrics are from a Muslim gentleman. So, you know, we are talking about communal harmony, which I think is an advantage of this film. Best music direction. The best music director for songs goes to Preetam from Brahmastra. The best music director for background music goes to Punian Salman Part 1 by A.R. Rahman. The best makeup goes to the Bengali film Aparajito, The Undefeated. The makeup artist is Somnath Kundu. Best costume designer is for a Gujarati film, Kutch Express. The costume designer is Nikki Joshi. Best production design again goes to the Bengali film, Aparajito. Production designer is Anand Adhyaya. The best editing goes to a Malayalam film called Atam, The Ploy. The editor is Mahesh Bhuvanan. Best sound design again goes to Punian Selvan Part 1, which is a Tamil film. Sound designer is Anand Krishnamurthy. Best screenplay writer is Atam, the Malayalam film Atam, from the Anand Ekarashi, and dialogue writer is Gulmohar. Dialogue written by Arpito Mukherjee and Rahul Chitala. Best cinematography is Punian Selvan, Part 1, and the cinematographer is Ravi Varman. Best female playback singer is Saudi Velaka CC225209, Malayalam film. The singer is Bombay Jayashree. The best male playback singer is for Brahmastra Part 1. The singer is Arjit Singh. The best child artist is in the film Malikapunam, The child artist is Sripad, who receives this honor. Best actress in a supporting role is for the film Unchai, the character of Zenat, which is played by Nina Gupta. The best actor in a supporting role is for the film, Haryanvi film, Pauja, and the supporting actor is Pavan Raj Malhotra. The best actress in a leading role, this is tied. So we have two winners. There is Trichurat Balrabalam, Tamil. The lady is Nithya Men. And the second one is Kutch Express, the Gujarati film, where the actress is Mansi Parekh. The best actor in a leading role is Rishabh Shetty for Kantara. The best director for the year goes to Unchai. Director's name is Suraj Bajatia. Best film in AVGC, that is animation, visual effects, gaming, comic, etc., is to Brahmastra Part 1. Producer Dharma Productions, Prime Focus, Starlight Pictures. Director Ayon Mukherjee and VFX Supervisor Joykar Audro, Vinal Thakkar and Nilish. Best feature film promoting national, social or environmental values is the Gujarati film Kutch Express. And the producer is Saul Sutra and director is Viral Cha. The best film providing wholesome entertainment is Kantara, produced by Humale Films and directed by Rishabh Shetty. The best debut of a director goes to the Haryani film Pauja. Director is Pramod Kumar. The best feature film in the whole this thing has been a film, a Malayalam film called Autumn, produced by Joy Movie Productions and directed by Anand Ekrachi. This, ladies and gentlemen, are the awards for the year 2022. Thank you.